Nella storia di Rock Dog mi ci ritrovo molto. Come lui ho sentito l'istinto a un certo punto di dovermi, insomma, esprimere in qualche modo musicalmente. E come lui ho ascoltato, mi ricordo la prima volta che ascoltai i Deep Purple sul vinile, ebbi quasi la stessa reazione quando ero piccolo. Ma oltre alla musica e il rock, il modo di porsi, ci sono tanti comportamenti che possono rientrare in questa parola, tra cui sicuramente quello, il come ci si pone agli altri ogni giorno. Il rock è molto genuino e penso che sia quella la chiave di tutto.
For up-and-coming musicians?
Play your guts out and never stop. Even when your dad says stop, don't stop.
You're not gonna be a musician, Bodie. You're gonna be a guard.
Hey, isn't he old enough to take a post?
He just doesn't take it seriously. Not since that thing fell out of the sky. Now it's all rock this, roll that, and some guy named
Hank Scatter. You could feel what I'm feeling. It's like the answer to the question of my life.
Lennox, one of the Massives, is heading out.
Bring him to me. We get him, we catch Snow Leopard.
Do you know what this means? This is fate, just like Mr. Scattergood.
Sorry, Angus Scattergood?
I think you ought to go up and meet him. Ask him to give you some guitar lessons.
Music, Jack. You gotta wipe your face before you come in.
Oh, okay. I'll just... Oh, oh,
oh, oh. I was so sure this was the band.
Hey, you're gonna find one. It doesn't just happen overnight, you know.
Mr. Scattergun said to never stop, and nothing will ever make me...
Bodie is dead. He's looking for his own paradise.
Scour every square inch of this city. I don't want you to play until you find
it. Bodie, you gotta find the fire inside. Find that passion.
Don't step on the welcome mat, and don't touch the door, it's electrified.